Let's discuss another important phenomena in conduction of semiconductors, that is mechanism of conduction by holes. We already discussed that in the covalent bond, bonds in valence band of the lattice structure of semiconductor, when say one electron hole pair is generated, say an electron is transferred to conduction band, this electron can conduct electricity. Say for example, we apply a potential difference, high and low potential on the two ends of the semiconductor substrate. This electron will start flowing toward the direction of high potential. And now we need to discuss how the transportation of hole take place, because actually sometime a student might confuse that actually hole is not a physical particle, then how it can be transported and participate in conduction of current. So here we can see if there is a hole created, or we can say this covalent bond is broken, this electron will be transported toward high potential in the conduction band, because electrons are free to move. Similarly, we can talk about there is an electron in the neighboring covalent bond to that bond which was broken in electron hole pair generation. And here as the potential is high, it will be pulling electrons of the whole lattice toward this high potential zone. So as being a vacant space, this can pull an electron from the neighboring covalent bond, and it will reframe the covalent bond again, reform the covalent bond again, and a hole is created due to breaking of another covalent bond in the neighboring zone, and it requires almost negligible amount of energy. So we can say an electron from the neighboring covalent bond is shifted to this covalent bond, and correspondingly the hole is shifted from this point to this point. Similarly, another electrons will shift from another covalent bond ahead, and this bond will be formed again, and the hole is shifted to this zone. So here we can say actually an electron is transferring inside the valence band from right to left, but correspondingly we can say that a charge which is equivalent to positive electronic charge is moving from left to right. So here we can see that a hole is being transported in valence band with almost negligible amount of energy which is required in breaking and reformation of this bond, because both the amount of energies which is required to break the bond and released in formation of bond are almost equal. So continuous flow of holes will take place toward the side of low potential end. In this manner, we can say if the semiconductor is constituting a current, then due to electron flow in the conduction band, a current flows towards right, which we can denote as IE, and due to the flow of holes toward right, a current flows in valence band, which can be denoted by IH, then we can write that total current in semiconductor can be given as I is equals to IE plus IH, both are added because the two are in same direction. This is the way how we can explain the mechanism of conduction of holes and valence band of the semiconductor, which also contribute in the total current of semiconductor.